The question, what is included in creative writing? Broadly speaking, creativity in writing is about attitudes of characters as against story plot. A good example is Sherlock Holmes. There have been many versions of this character ranging from the settings in his own times of the 19th century through to modern times where he has the latest technology. But he has also been depicted as a youth, and even female versions of him. Other variations include the robot version and various cartoon movies. https://www.google.co.uk/search. There have been spoof movies of him, and versions that rely on specific skills such as mathematical analysis, or some supermental skill, but all come down to the character who is super observant, odd behaving, arrogant, lonely man with self-destructing habits. To overcome his boredom, his sidekick puts up with him, and explains his behavior to the world. The creative part is the period of past, present, future. Might be gender, and might have different helpers, but we know for sure Sherlock will be the same character mentally, and have his own demons to fight as well. As Moriarty his archenemy, it is much the same for James Bond and all the copies based on him, and he was himself a copy of previous versions of the spy hero. To be creative you need to have a really thorough understanding of your characters. What they do and why they do it. Who are their friends and enemies? What skills they have and what their weaknesses are? What are their habits? What are their tastes? What are they afraid of? You should be able to take your character and put them in any situation and know exactly how they would cope with it. If you cannot put yourself into the skin of your character, then you will never be able to write about them. The storyline rarely matters that much other than what it offers for atmosphere.